Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to learn standard 7th lesson number 1.4, the king's choice. So let's start the lesson. You know the kings and this lesson's name king's choice. So let's see what's the king's choice. So let's start here. There was once a lion who was king of the forest. So there was, you know, lion is king of forest. So there was one a lion who was king of the forest. He was big and strong and very fierce. Fierce means here can say wild animal. That's a fierce. All the other animals in the forest called him king. So, because of he was very big, strong and very fierce, that's why all the other animals of the forest call him kings. They brought him gift from every corner of the forest. So, all the animals brought him gift every corner of the forest. But the more the lion had, the more he wanted. But lion wanted more and more. A king must have a coat, he said to himself one day. So the king, once the lion said to himself, I am king, so I must have a coat. You know what is coat? Jo aapne dekha hoga, coat kya hota hai? King ke paas coat hota hai, right? So he called a fox to his side. So for a coat, he called a fox. Fox ko bulaya uske side pe. You are known to be a wise and clever creature, fox. You know, fox is a very clever and wise creature, right? And also cunning creature. So, said the lion, I want you to be my advisor. So, lion said to the fox, I want you to be my advisor. You know, advisor? Advise karte hain king ko, what to do, what to not do. Okay, what should I do? So, that's why fox become an advisor of king. Thank you, your majesty, said the fox, bowing low. Sar jhukate huye, kaha, thank you, your majesty. The lion next called the leopard. You know, leopard jo hai, usse bulaya. You are known to be watchful and swift of the foot. So, king said to the leopard, you are known to be watchful. तुम्हारी आँखें बहुत तेज हैं, वॉचफुल हो एंड स्विफ्ट ऑफ फुट, तुम बहुत तेज भाग सकते हो. यू नो लिपार्ड कैन रन वेरी फास्टली एंड कैच द एनी एनिमल इन अ सेकंड. आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी माई बॉडी गार्ड. सो लॉयन सेड टू द लिपार्ड, आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी माई बॉडी गार्ड. थैंक यू योर मैजेस्टी, सेड द लिपार्ड, बोइंग लो. सो लिपार्ड सेड ऑल्सो थैंक यू योर मैजेस्टी. लिपार्ड ऑल्सो एक्सेप्ट देयर ड्यूटी. His duty. The lion then called a vulture to his side. So vulture is a bird. So vulture, you are a bird. So lion said to the vulture, you are a bird and can fly high. So vulture can fly high. You are to be my messenger. So vulture become a messenger here. Thank you, your majesty, said the vulture, bowing low. So vulture also agreed to become a messenger. The fox, the vulture and the leopard took an oath of loyalty to the king. The king promised to give them food and protection. So the fox, the vulture and the leopard took an oath of loyalty to the king. So jo fox hai, vulture and the leopard, उन्होंने ओथ लिया वो लॉयल्टी के साथ, अब मतलब ऑनेस्टी के साथ किंग के साथ काम करते रहे. द किंग प्रॉमिस टू गिव देम फूड एंड प्रोटेक्शन. सो किंग ने भी उनको प्रॉमिस किया टू गिव देम, क्या प्रॉमिस किया, तो फूड देंगे एंड द प्रोटेक्शन. फॉर सम टाइम ऑल वेंट वेल इन द कोर्ट. सो कुछ दिन बहुत अच्छा चल रहा था कोर्ट ऑफ द लॉयन. द थ्री कर्टियर्स नेवर अपोज द किंग. सो थ्री ऑफ देम नेवर अपोज देम, मतलब कभी मना नहीं करते थे. हिज विशेस वेयर लॉ, मतलब उस किंग की विशेष पूरी करते थे. वेन एवर किंग रोअर दे स्टूड इन ऑ, वो उनके सामने खड़े हो जाते थे. वेन एवर ही टूक अ वॉक, वेन एवर लॉयन वॉक, दे फॉलो हिम. they मतलब ऑल द कोड फॉलो हिम. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो दिस इज फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस पार्ट दिस लेसन. ओके ओके देन बाय.